Right, they put folding in the name. Same feet. Nothing with forcing we want to connect on top. As we connect, a partner just brings up covers, and then we cut underneath and with all the energy and so in. Yeah. Place. Now, in normal application, we're going to catch this arm, and then we can bring this through as a strike under into the side of the neck or the chin. But here, just connect underneath. That's going to be there and fold. As you fold, you know, you take a step forward and sink under. This is the position you're going to come across a lot. If you're coming through and bringing energy, your partner leans forward, then you can pull on that and then set the energy out again. One. Right here, while you're dropping, you're dropping on the upper base, feeling the feet and breathing energy underneath the base. Always being sensitive to dead weightedness, so you want to have that one, or issue of dead weightedness. The more forward tilt the person has, the more dead weight potential they can put on you. It's more vulnerable to pull down and strike.